Chapter 27, Health and Wellness for People with Disabilities. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention's Disability Health and Data System, 26% of individuals over the age of 18 have any disability compared to 23% of individuals in New Jersey. The chart titled National vs. New Jersey Disability Statistics shows that nationally, 13.7% of individuals have a mobility disability compared to 11% of individuals in New Jersey. 10.8% have a cognitive disability compared to 11%. 5.9% have a hearing disability compared to 5%. And 4.6% have a vision disability compared to 4% of individuals in New Jersey. The data source for this chart was provided by the 2018 Behavioral Risk Factor Surveillance System, BRFSS. Disability Health and Wellness, DHNW, seeks to promote healthy living and prevention of secondary conditions for people with disabilities. The Division of Disability Services, DDS, collaborates with policymakers, health educators, public and private agencies, and experts in the field of health and wellness on projects and initiatives. DDS aims to promote healthy living and prevention of secondary conditions for people with disabilities and create healthier, more inclusive communities through policy, systems, and environmental change. Preventing violence and abuse against women with disabilities. Since 2015, DDS has been awarded funding by the U.S. Department of Justice Office on Violence Against Women, through the New Jersey Office of the Attorney General, Department of Law and Public Safety, to strengthen prevention and intervention efforts for sexual assault and domestic violence survivors with disabilities throughout the state of New Jersey. For our listing of county domestic violence and sexual assault service providers, see Appendix 8 on page 147. New Jersey Healthy Communities Network, NJHCN, Community Grants Program. The New Jersey Healthy Communities Network Grant Program, established by local, regional and statewide leaders, aims to enable communities across the state to promote healthy eating and active living, and reduce obesity and chronic disease, especially among residents at highest risk for poor health outcomes. DDS is a funder through NJHCN and awards grants to implement healthy eating and active living strategies to advance inclusive environmental, policy and system changes to enhance the lives of people with disabilities. For more information and to stay up to date on developing projects and initiatives, visit nj.gov/human-services/dds/services/dhwi/dds-communications. To stay current with the latest information from DDS, subscribe to our listserv, DDS Communications, under related links on our homepage at www.nj.gov/human-services/dds/home/index.html.